Everybody, don't tell me you're scared, this scared, you're on the fire. No, no, man. I'm not scared. I'm not fair. I'm fair only my God, Allah. Everybody here? Anyone in here? الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله. ما أعتقد، بس أنا حسيت إن أذيت أو شيء في المكان، صراحة شيء غير طبيعي. بسم الله بسم الله بسم الله بسم الله.
This clip is from a security camera outside of someone's home. A motorcyclist driving down the street, I think he sees something. He gets off his bike to investigate, look around, and then this entity pops up again, and yes, he runs like hell. What would you do in this situation? I think he did what any natural person would do, how they would respond. Run like hell. Tell me what you would do. Leave it in the comments. Paranoid normal.
Just have one more question, just for the fun of it. Y'all made me stay down there when I wanted.
You're not doing it right now, Shelby. You don't feel the thing moving when you don't see it moving when you lift it up.
Well, I mean, I'm just saying.
Just one more question.
Just one more, you promise?
I promise. Come on.
Just one more. This will be it, I promise. Well, I can't say that because I'm not doing it.
What do y'all want me to ask?
Just ask it if it's going to harm y'all. If it means harm or something. I don't know.
It's a freaking evil spirit, Shelby. Of course it means harm.
Well, I'm just saying.
It's a good question.
Do you mean us any harm? No.
When they finally realize that one of the masks is moving by itself, they actually seem legit scared. Some of them move out of the room, but then they decide to try to make this mask stop moving. After putting a blindfold on the mask and holding it for a few seconds, it seems successful. I'm not sure again if this is real or not, but if you actually look at their faces, they seem pretty much scared. And I believe I would be too if I were in this situation.